It's crazy how the weakest dummy went from having the ultra instinct to becoming the true weakest dummy. But he did make progress with learning the basic mechanics of the game, like blocking and punching. So in the future, we might actually see him being able to use movesets from each character, which I think the developers of the game should add. And also, I forgot to tell you, I recreated the weakest dummy.